Amid the continued political chaos in Maharashtra, a meeting of Nationalist Congress Party leaders is underway at the residence of Party President Sharad Pawar in Delhi. However, Ajit Pawar has termed the ongoing meeting by Sharad Pawar faction as illegal, saying it has no legal sanctity, NDTV reported. Meanwhile, Election Commission has received a petition from Maharashtra Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar staking claim to Nationalist Congress Party and the party symbol, NI said, quoting sources.